So if you're one of those people who still has a soft spot for watching, say, Moonstruck on VHS, this one's going to sting, I'm afraid. Denver's last video store is closing. The Now's Russell Haythorne is at Videotique with a look at just what made it so successful for so long.
It's John at Videotique.
In the world of businesses that lived well past their prime.
At one time, we were just like gangbusters.
Capitol Hill's iconic Videotique outpaced, outshined, and outlasted them all, including the Blockbuster store, Blockbuster.
When you have a business like this, you go as far as you can possibly go.
John Donahoe's passion carried his video store well into the digital age. He opened this store in Cap Hill in 1985 to serve a diverse, eccentric, and largely gay community.
Oh, when we opened, we tried to cover as many bases as we possibly could and fit right into the neighborhood. Best place to get Brokeback Mountain and Bareback Mountain.
John has amassed an amazing collection over the years. He still estimates he has about 5,000 titles he needs to unload. By this Sunday, everything must go. Even the shelving is for sale. The end of an era.
It's fantastic. I loved it. Mostly ups, you know, a few downs, nothing major.
And a neighborhood mainstay now looking to write a new screenplay.
My dream job would be to work for the Colorado Ballet. I'll do anything they want. Almost. I'd even sweep the floors.
In Cap Hill, Russell Haythorne for the Now Denver.
What memories
good job,
that brings back. I worked my way through the last half of college at a video rental store like that.
Yeah.
We had a special book under the counter for, you know, the special movies people wanted to rent.
Like Teletubbies?
Yeah.
Like
the British kid shows.